step that I ran to you. Only blue or black day.
Day two.
Left in strange perfections and any stranger I've
seen. Leaving the hut. Over here. I need to get off. How are we going to do this? Up screws. Having a bit of trouble over here. Okay. Rocky bits report. So yeah, that's the bridge we just went over. Anyway, continuing on the track. Sounds pretty light. Pretty rocky and dusty. Picking up. Kind of in this line. For me, I like this. Bag fell off again. Now it's changing all the time. Ooh, right through the mud. Living in a rhythm, weapon in its working all the time. We are always running for the thrill of it, always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. Yeah, that was big hill.
right off a big beach.
Uphill again. What's that look? Is that a road? Brookton Highway. Lucas has a new seat sitting on his rack.
Traveling in a freight out combi.
How going?
Yeah, the guy's got the family.
I met a strange lady. She made me nervous.
Left.
You come from a land down under. For women glow and men thunder. Can't you hear? Can you hear the thunder?
next bloody hill. Nice and green. It's getting pretty hot. So we decided to walk some of this hill because the gravel back there was so loose and bobby. And the hill's been going forever. It's getting a bit harder now, so we'll probably ride.
Life's like a road that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone.
The worst hill.
Sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate.
Decided that we can't do 60 today because the next 20 has just got a massive hill. We have got absolutely past our strength and stamina like 20 kilometers ago, so we've called our emergency team of Marcos and Chels. She's just finished work and we actually got reception up on the top of the hill, thankfully, because there was none at all until then, just before we came down that downhill then. And they're gonna come pick us up. It is like 1 o'clock, and we've been going since like 8, 8:30, and we are done. Except I'm pretty sure we've still got a fair little way to go. So we're just gonna stop on Albany Highway right now.
Look it in the eye.
I can hear cars. That's a good sign that the highway's there. Obviously, it wasn't videoing when there was almost me on the bridge of tears. Oh.
Well, we're getting to the highway now, and it's approximately 11,000 strides of climb coming out of here. And I could just fall to the side of the pool.
What is that? You could fall to the side of the ground? Alright, so we're definitely at the highway, Albany Highway, in basically Jarrodale. We'll see you later. Munda Biddi.